insurgent activities. Sounds like these three guys might have information about the insurgents. So we'll simply drive by their house, question them, and based on the intel we find, we'll act on it.
So it's no capture, no kill, just intelligence gathering.
Yep.
Alright.
As usual, it's hearts and minds, guys, so be mindful of the civilians around you.
Don't shoot first and ask questions later.
For shame.
Make sure you have zip ties.
Well, ask questions first, then shoot.
How is the civilian temperament in this area toward us?
So far we've done a pretty good job avoiding civilian casualties, and we've been really effective at defeating the insurgents, so the local populations is mostly friendly. But there's still pockets of resistance in the area, so be careful.
Tracking. So we're doing... I'm gonna let him finish talking.
Contact, but we expect light resistance. The insurgents have been pretty badly beaten lately, so looks like they're probably regrouping and trying to organize themselves.
Possibility of IEDs?
There's a pretty high chance that you'll encounter IEDs, so keep your eyes open.
All right, I think that's it. Anybody else have questions?
Do we have any QRF or CAS on standby? Or UAV? Or even Arty? Or Mortarfire?
You might have artillery support by radio, but no air support for the moment.
Hey, waypoint 7 is over a wooden footbridge.
Yep.
So we're dismounting there?
No, it's just part of your route.
It's a wooden footbridge. Infantry crossing.
Negative. I think it's a bridge. Let me check.
Looks like a regular bridge to me.
FYI, guys, Grizzly can only stand for about an hour and a half, hour 45 minutes tops.
Yeah, that's
probably
regular bridge.
About the same for me.
Regular bridge, alright.
Yep.
Alright. So if that's the case, let's get the show on the road, guys. Let's see if we can finish.
All Bravo ready?
Bravo 3 4 ready.
Bravo 2's ready.
Alpha 3 needs to take a piss, I'll be right back.
God!
Hey, calm down. Why don't we give everyone like a 3 minute to get going? Alright, I'm driving. Cool. We're at.
Yeah, I'll get in the car.
Somebody drive.
I'll die. Who's in the lead vehicle?
Alpha.
Huh.
Damn, so I think
Alpha, lead vehicle.
Copy. Driver for Alpha is hopping in. AFK for 3 mics, grabbing a beer, taking a piss, just like Dempsey is. Alright, guys, I'm taking a 3 minute break starting now, setting the timer up, and then, yeah. Get ready to roll.
Kenton! What the hell is going on with Kenton?
Grizz is in the driver's slot, AFK for 3 mics.
Anybody know what's going on with Kenton?
Alright, I'll be right back.
Okay, I'll be AFK, guys.
Radio check, over. Copy, last your transmission was garbled.
Kenton, you coming or not?
Roger, I was just setting all my stuff up. Be right there.
Hurry up.
Yes, sir.
God damn freaking 502.
Oh, suck my dick, why don't you? See, this is how I know that you're alive. You're still bitching. Well, if I'm not bitching during the game, you know I'm dead.
Exactly.
I'll be sure to not bitch all game, that way you think I'm dead.
Hey, lead vehicle, gunner, Kenton.
Roger. Be right there.
Alright, I'm back.
Alright guys, almost ready, give me 30 more seconds, just cracking open this beer.
Hey, we're still waiting for Kenton, so, it's alright.
Tracking. Well, it should not to be internet creepy, but where's your business at? Just in case I ever drive through. Oh, damn. Oh, you should have told me this like 5 years ago when I lived in California.
I didn't have it opening 5 years ago.
Where is it in Nevada? Oh, okay.
It wasn't open 5 years ago.
Reno is northwest of Vegas, or in relation to, like...
Return's coming, don't worry. He's not a rocket scientist, so you gotta give him an extra day or two to get on target.
Airboard!
Go for 60.1. He's coming, he's coming. Just hold on.
Kenton, what's your ETA, bro? We're all waiting on you, Kenton.
LOL. Never go wrong with smoke.
Ken, literally, everybody's waiting on you. What's going on?
Chilling out here in the back with me, that sexy beast with the black schmuck. Delaware, is that you, sitting behind me, creepily, just staring ahead, not saying anything? So on that note, notice how accurate and realistic these gauges are in the vehicle. Look, and there's even the ignition. I love it. One of the best things was trolling privates, asking them to go grab the keys for the Humvee.
What the hell are you guys blabbing about? Ignition and shit?
Don't worry about it, Dad. Just, cool stuff.
Hey. How you doing?
It's for horses, Dad.
You wanna roll down the window there, buddy?
Sure, Dad. Sure. Hold on, Dad. Let me, yes, officer.
What the fuck's going on around here?
You guys seem to have lost a puppy back there.
I'm pretty sure Welch is scrounging him up right now.
Rifle, sir. Move on.
Look here, take your E4 specialist mafia bullshit elsewhere and we'll go shit in somebody else's squad. Yes, Dad. Okay, Dad. Jesus, I am streaming, sir. I am streaming on Twitch. I'm censoring your whore mouth. You go fornicate yourself there with something. Yeah, my dick. Look at it. Look how big it is. No, seriously. We should probably roll out, Dad.
Well, when you get your fire team lead back.
Joe, Binger's picking on me, telling us we need to hurry up. I'm sorry, Welch. It's Bing fucking Potato. Yeah, he's swearing at me now. He's hurting my feelings.
God damn it. I know. Pull that Binger, calm down. Patch out of your ass. Put it
back on your... Savage.
Where is this fucker?
I don't know. Jesus. He's Rakasans, bro. He's in 101st. This happens.
Did he fall in the fucking toilet or something?
Yeah, motherfucker.
He's gonna drop in your
Holy
hole,
shit.
Guys.
I'm gonna drop my balls in your hole.
On our fucking Humvee, man.
Alright, seriously, where the fuck is he? Control tab, Dad. Control tab.
Why?
Thank you.
I'm gonna
go. Yeah, just fucking flex. Dude, just flexi cuff him, Welch, and just load him up in the fucking Humvee, detainee style.
Handcuff that guy and put him in the Hummer.
Looks like, you guys are the Forrest Gump of the squad here.
Look, I'm getting tired of your fucking shit.
Look, Gumby, get back in the car.
Handcuff him. Throw him in the back of the Humvee.
Be nice, play nice.
We're being savage. See, you're making mom upset. Mom's gonna start crying, and then social services are gonna get called, and we're gonna get separated, and I'm gonna get put in a different unit, and we can't be fire team leads together.
He's only gonna send over that same female that I had a threesome with your mother and her.
Christ, guys, I swear this is not this bad when I'm streaming. all right, let's go. Nice.
Get back in the driver's seat.
Be on the gun right now, Welch, until he gets in.
Yeah.
Alright, somebody's gonna have to TC, but I am ready. I got the mini map up.
Earplugs in. Earplugs in.
Lead vehicle taking a right. Action. I'll let you communicate with him, let him know. I'm taking a left.
Binger, copy. Radio check. Roger that. Hey, make a right up here.
Go like 50 kilometers, I think.
Right here?
Hey, what's our speed? No, stop.
What are you doing?
Told me to take a right.
Yeah, at the freaking turn, retard.
God damn it, Dad! I was following the waypoint.
We had a driver error.
God, you fucking suck as TC, Jesus. Told me to take a right, and I listened. I obeyed as any private would. Alright, taking a right. Copy. 50 kilometers max.
Gun truck 1 is 50 kilometers.
Look for IEDs.
Vehicle on the right, cargo tube transport civilian. Two civilians next to it.
Potential IED on the right side opposite the goat.
Yep, copy. Goat on the road. Chicken on the road as well.
Alright, stop. Stop.
Fucking chicken, it's not a...
Not an ID, it's a chicken. Oh my god. Can we, can we keep moving?
Check on these guys and see if they're alright, they need help or something?
The driver's staying with the vehicle if you want to... And a herringbone to the left. I'm not comfortable staying on the road like this.
It's not there, it's a chicken.
From way the fuck back there, it was just like a dot on the...
Yeah, I'm gonna check the building that's way up ahead of us.
We got, friendly, we got, locals by the vehicle. Hey, gun truck 2, veer right some more. Binger, dismount with me, move up.
Hey, we gotta get close to this.
Don't kill him.
Do not move.
We're here for intelligence. Kefarmik!
Stop.
Gun truck 2, secure the first one that's standing. Gun Copy. Truck 1, take care of the one that's down.
Copy.
I got him.
Yeah, if you want to grab him, I'm staying in the vehicle slot. I'm sorry, in the driver's side. I don't have flexi cuffs. Go ahead. Should be only wounded. I clipped him in the leg with the saw. Good 3-round burst, got him to stop. For those that are wondering, we were yelling Kif Armik means stop, stop hands up in Arabic, kind of like how we used to do in real life. But yeah, this guy just kind of started bum rushing us and fired a warning shot a little bit too close, clipped his leg, so he's wounded but he's not dead, so we're treating him. I'm trying to play it as realistically as possible. Obviously, you can tell every little thing, you kind of got to stop, check it out, assess the situation, make sure nothing's crazy going on. I'm going to turn the effects up a little bit more. Post security in the 50.
Hey, Bing, bring his brother over here.
Is it normal for these guys to carry more?
Bring this guy over
here.
Hey, bring them both in. Hey, guys, bring both these prisoners into the first structure.
Okay, Grizzly's standing by to waterboard them.
Somebody search that vehicle. Somebody search that vehicle. Let me get a 360 security out here with the vehicle.
Alpha 2 is on the gunner slot. Vehicle's running, ready to roll out in case shit hits the fan. Alright, so right now I'm just pulling security while the rest of the squad basically kind of moves around, checks the area out. I'm basically just pulling security, making sure nobody sneaks up on us, hopefully. This is a custom map, this is the Diala map, it runs really well on this map. I'm sorry, on this server. that's my FPS. So, in the game, in single player, I get anywhere between 70 to 90 FPS, everything maxed out. It's just, though, unfortunately, on the server, it's a lot more taxing. It's not as optimized. Arma 3, unfortunately, is not very much well optimized for hyper-threading, although it does take advantage of it, but the biggest increase and boost you'll see is just in pure clock speed. So they're hoping that with DirectX 12, some of that to help kind of increase the FPS in the game, but right now it's very much single thread optimized and just pure clock speed optimized. Although if you have an i5 or an i7, I highly recommend going with an i7 for this processor. Alright, so these guys are just kind of stacking up. They're clearing the buildings right now, making sure there's no hostiles in there. I'm going to kind of keep swinging around, making sure there's nobody coming up on our 6 or trying to sneak up on us right now. The cool thing is you can actually set the range on the 50 right now. It's set to 300, but I'm going to set it a little bit shorter. And I think you can go all the way out to almost 100 meters short of a mile. So literally almost. This thing can fire accurately. And on top of that, it's just nice having the capability. To archer shots, you can just set the range on your iron sights. It looks like they're bringing the detainees back right now.
Wait, do we have room for these guys?
Yeah.
Well, what are we doing with these guys?
Anybody search that off-brand magic school bus there?
Okay.
nobody's trying to flank us. That's why I kind of keep turning my head constantly. I think we have room for just one.
31.1 radio check, over.
Lima Charlie 31.1. You guys have been sitting here for a while, should probably get moving.
Roger, I'm trying to teleport to you guys, but for some reason it's not wanting to work.
Alright. I suggest we...
Hey, admin, or whoever the admin is, can you teleport Kenton to us, por favor?
Bring those prisoners out here.
Hey, Welch, can you ask on SquadNet to teleport Kenton to us, because... Yeah. There we go.
I believe you.
Plus, I got one right here next to the vehicle.
Alright, I'm hopping out. You can go ahead. Jumping back in the driver's slot.
You want me watching the road?
Affirmative.
Roger.
I can arrest my 240 on the thing.
Alright, sir. Free to go. Please go. Please go. Yeah, okay.
Azim, Azim, come back. It's alright. The Americans are leaving.
Azim, Azim. Mount up. Let's get out of here.
Copy. Driver mounting back up. Drivers in.
Hey, before you mount up, look at that tree line. Is there anything coming from that tree line?
Alpha 1 pulling back on the road. Alright, standing by. Can we roll? Rolling out. Fuck you, chicken. Civilians up ahead.
Break. Stop. Gun truck 2, flank right. Hold.
Covering northwest.
Roger, I got down the road and that tower to the right.
Copy, Grizz is gonna cover southwest.
Roger.
Yeah, go ahead. Nobody gave me a directive.
So don't, yeah. HQ, this is Alpha, over. Our directive is to get to the informants. Do you want us to check all the civilians on our way? Affirmative. Alpha copies. Alright, Welch, they don't want us checking all these civilians as we go.
Hey, Grizzly, we're rolling out.
Oh, shit.
Hey, Grizz, we're heading out.
Copy. I'll hop in the vehicle then.
Roll.
Raj, sorry. Girlfriend was talking. Sorry, Dad. Jesus. Alpha 1 Oscar Mike.
Someone watching that tower to the right as they go by.
Be advised, we got a little ledge coming up on us, about 300 meters away and closing, right side. Got some eyes on civilians. Eyes on UAZ. Copy, turning around. Copy, speeding up. Yeehaw! Tell me we're Chernak, sorry about that, I fucked up. Copy, left turn. Trying to keep my speed to around 50 kilometers an hour, that's why I keep accelerating. Vehicles up front. Those friendlies in front of us?
You guys, vehicles up front, gun truck 2.
Are those friendlies or not?
Humvee is possibly friendly.
Can't tell from this distance.
Roger, I can't either. Hang on, let me look at my goggles real quick. I got the 50 cal on them. If they're not friendly, let me know and I'll open up.
Looks like Iraqi military. Gun truck 2 guys are
fine. Could be Shia militia, just saying. Those Jaysh Almighty fucks. Yeah, that too.
That's not good. Fuel truck might be an IED, so watch out.
Copy that. Hey, do me a favor. Getting a flank on that checkpoint.
What? You want me to get left or go left or right? Got a hilltop to our left. I'm gonna go to the left. Are you hopping in? Alright, I'm gonna flank to the left. There's a hilltop right there.
Gun truck 2, gun truck 1, be advised, we are halted and dismounting.
Hey, which truck is truck 2 taking? The main one or the second one near the fuel tank?
Gun truck 2, gun truck 1, be advised, your target is...
Iraqi officer coming up to us. I just saluted him.
Salaam alaikum.
Hello, hello.
we just arrested
this guy. It looks like he stole a fuel truck. It's alright, you can move along. We got this under control.
Okay, mind if we see who it is real quick?
Yeah, sure thing, sure thing.
Okay.
Keep on security.
Careful, it may be a trap, so watch out. Watch that house off
to 11 o'clock. Firefight.
Roger that. My fingers over here just twitching, ready to just hit that fire button.
Yes.
Hey, look and see if that's movement we got off to the left at the tree line at about 10, in between 9 and 10 o'clock.
Hold on. Yep. Yeah. Nope, I'm not seeing anything.
Okay, because I swore I saw something running between two trees over there.
Copy. You in Overwatch?
How are we looking?
Mount up, you got nothing.
Pip.
Roger. Alright. Might want to gun it past here, because I don't trust that fuel tank.
I'd recommend going off-road left to get to that road.
Yeah, go straight towards, who's got the blood gun?
Got what?
Left, turn.
Count it up ahead. 150 meters.
A small town coming up ahead. Watch these compounds on the right.
Three civilians on the right. Coming up in informant number one's position. Covering southwest.
Blue flatbed truck. Normal four-wheeled off-road truck or a big transport truck? Well, apparently we've got some insurgents that are transporting AKs.
Chris is covering southwest.
He doesn't know where the shipment is going.
I got southeast.
Okay.
I guess I'll cover the rooftops of these buildings then.
Got it.
Right. So we still got two more stops on the way, so hopefully we'll get one more.
Alright, let's mount up.
Alright, thank you for cooperation.
Alright.
Alpha copy, he's mounting up.
Joe, get back in the vehicle. Truck 2, truck 1, Roger.
Coming up behind us. Alright, I'm going to start driving. Compound right side. Hold on, what is this? Hold on. Oh, never mind, it's a wreck. Never mind, sorry. Yeah, it's a wreck of a tank. A wrecked out BTR, right? ID. Pulling right.
I think I've been hit.
Are we alright?
Yep. Taking shots southeast.
Which direction?
South.
Cease driver, try to repair the tire.
Copy.
Truck 2, truck 1, are you guys good?
We're good.
Yeah, we have three lone tires.
You check that,
It's not letting me repair it.
Yeah, we don't have shit.
Gunner,
yeah, it's not letting me, repair it. No, I mean, I was looking, I did not see an ID on the road at all. Yeah, I was driving, but I was looking ahead, I did not see anything there. Yeah, we gotta repair this, but it's not letting me do it on my end.
Explosives sound like mortars.
Alright, everybody start moving south.
Copy, moving south. Travel good, I can still push the vehicle up slowly.
I'm going back for them.
We got mortars coming in, I believe.
Hey, if you're not a medic, get up here with me.
I'm reloading.
This is so ghetto. Contact, 12 o'clock, right in front of you. Kenton, right in front of you, 12 o'clock, he's shooting right at me, bro. Right in front of us. Looks like we got a white vehicle on the northwest side of the compound facing us. Might be a technical. Directly southeast of us at that building compound. Keep your 50 on it. I think it might be a technical.
Roger. I think it is.
Light it up. Light up the tech. Yep. Copy, holding.
There's a possibility.
She's fire. Yeah, well. Bravo, all your people okay?
Damn, old buddy took a goddamn beating. Look at this shit.
The tree line off to the 9 o'clock at, off to the left.
Delaware's heading back to you guys from the building.
Yeah, oh, Bravo's good.
Copy.
Alright, we'll come grab a radio off the guy in the building.
Yeah, I'm gonna check this guy's body.
We gotta repair our vehicle, there's, otherwise we're hosed. It's not letting me do it with Alpha 2.
Okay, what are we doing, guys?
Hey guys, I got a phone call.
Roger, we're still repairing our vehicle, so go ahead.
So no shit, there I was, knee deep in 50 cal shell casings.
In case we have to hoof it on foot, I say we grab this stuff out of the, whatever we can out of
there. Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna grab extra ammunition out of there.
If we have, if we got a ditch this Humvee, we should blow it up.
Yeah, we got two, M136s.
Roger, that way they can't get a hold of this 50 cal and use it on us.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go ask them what they want to do.
What do you mean, what do we want to do?
Hey, Binger, what do you guys want to do with this fucking Humvee, man? We can't drive right. We got three tires shot, shit.
Well, I guess you shouldn't have fucking blown up that goddamn truck.
Hey, man,
right,
that was with you guys, man.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, I'm sorry. I did not see that IED.
Fuck.
They fucking missed that IED. I'm just sitting in the back.
Dempsey. Before you throw people under the bus, homie, we did not see the IED. God damn it, you buddy fucker.
Hey.
Where?
Where? Which road?
Southwest.
IED.
Yeah, we need three tires if you got them.
Well, maybe I got one. You got any spares in yours?
No, we don't. Unfortunately.
Oh, shit.
Damn, how'd your kids jack all of her tires?
Savage. Habibi.
Going down the road, they pull up with a truck and jack all your tires right off the back of it.
Dude, they would take like your pens and shit, like try to reach in your pockets and shit, like take your water bottles. Yeah, little fucking thieves.
This is 3, I'm gonna destroy that Humvee with an AT round.
Whoa, hold on, do not destroy anything yet. Do not destroy anything yet. Hold on.
Got
it. So yeah, all we right. Need 3 tires.
Tell you what, I'll give you my ride, cause I'm a good
Can
guy.
You take a tire from that other...
Are you gonna hurt locker it and just walk back to the base yourself, keeping it realistic? Make sure you put a hoodie on and get rid of your M4 so you blend in with the populace as a Caucasian male from the Midwest.
Yeah, no shit.
Hey, Victor 1, Lee, this is Lee. We're gonna be taking this on B.
That would be me, but I got it. Yeah!
Don't worry, guys.
Alpha 2's in driver's seat.
Hey, all of Alpha
2... is this sexy beast squatting down in the, with his legs crossed?
Make sure you're giving a reach around, you know, tickle the balls.
Copy, doing the calf special.
Hold up, I'm trying to get out so I can get into the damn gun. Hang on. Shoot his ass.
I got him.
God damn it, ISIS.
Don't shoot them. Don't shoot the friendlies.
They were shooting at us.
Now the rest of them are going to shoot at you as well.
Well, god damn it.
Goddamn vehicle. Let's go.
We got our little Delaware. Yeah, we got to get Delaware up.
Because we blew up our own vehicle, that's why.
I was gonna say, this is like some white flag fucking insurgency special. Alpha 2 driver's in. Somebody's hot micin'. Kenton, you're hot micin'. I know, right?
It sounds like freaking you're standing on the flight deck of the carrier.
I have no fans on, nothing.
Well, you need to give it to somebody about that.
You hopping in, Dad? There you go. You can turn the vehicle around real quick.
I'm gonna have a headache from that.
We're working on it, broski. We're working on it. We're gonna get you up. Did you stop his bleeding at least?
Right.
Okay. Just put him up in the vehicle. Somebody's gonna have to get up on that 50 until we get Delaware up.
I'll get in, and then I'll heal myself in here.
Okay. Hop on in, homie. Other side, other side. Other side. Other side.
Other door.
It's like real life, left side's full. Come on, scroll wheel, you can do it. Hit the letter I.
Not letting me in the truck.
Hit the letter I and then use the scroll wheel. I have faith in you, young Padawan.
Go ahead, too.
It's not letting me, it just keeps showing fucking inventory.
Trying to figure out how to do it.
Won't let me in the damn truck.
Here, hang tight, hold on.
Scroll wheel, man. Hey, you don't want to hit I, that just opens up the inventory.
I know, but it closes it back up also.
Well, yeah, escape also. Yeah, just hit escape if you end up getting in there.
Yeah, but every time I...
and then I hit the scroll wheel, it's showing me inventory or MCC. That's it.
Gotta look around the door.
Yeah, it's not working on this side either. Weird. Yeah, now that I've hopped out, it's not letting me back in either. Interesting. I think this now it's letting me. Cause you shot it. Yeah, it's because Delaware was team killing. Well, the AI, and that's what won't let us in.
Damn fucking truck.
God damn it, Delaware. Stop killing everyone. Jesus. Alright, truck one's on us, Mike.
It's time. Don't blow up no more trucks and you'll get shot.
Coming up on the bridge, 400 meters away. What'd you say? Copy flooring it. Wipeout ahead with antenna, looks like some sort of two-story building. Copy, taking left. Friendly Humvee in front of us, south. Or looks like a friendly. Another UAZ to our southeast, 50 meters. Pulling ahead of this vehicle and stopping. Gors is covering northwest. Thing will happen. Famous last words.
Yeah. Hey, you'll have to every now and then look down the road because I can't see very far.
Copy. I've got it zoomed in.
What was that?
I've got it zoomed in. It's all good.
Trained right at the crest of that hill, so anything comes over that hill, let me know and I'll open up.
Yep. Right now they're talking to the informants while we're pulling security here. Just kind of looking around.
Team, rally up between the trucks, everybody.
Copy.
No, except for the gunners. We're just gonna bring the vehicles closer.
Garage pulling it back in.
No, you're good. Peter. They're close enough.
Stop the vehicle.
Be able to see down the road if you back up too far, I'm not gonna be able to.
Alright, so what we've gathered so far, we got one more informant left. But so far, rumors are that it's somewhere southwest of here. There is a shipment of 12 to 15 boxes, explosives, AKs, PKMs, RPGs. The boxes are tall boxes that are going to be around shoulder height, eye height. There's going to be 15 or 12 of them, and they're being carried by a blue flatbed truck. That's what we have so far. And it's somewhere southwest of here, no distinct location at the moment. Now, Grizzly, we're going to move as a squad to the next informant, and you're going to talk to the last informant.
Okay.
If he doesn't blow himself up, keep him in the trail.
Keep in mind the informant may not be in the building marked. He's just in that area.
Okay.
Where's Delaware?
He just died. I think he might have crashed.
He should be teleported back.
We'll take the lead, I think, because we saw the interrogator.
I might be losing connection here pretty soon, too, because I've got a red chain.
Alright, ready to roll when you are, Welch. There you are, you're back. Nice.
I just fucking died, man.
That was really weird. It says you just got killed, that's it.
Do I have one now?
Yes. You're welcome, Dad.
What the fuck, dude? I'm gonna drive.
Stop.
Double meat, double cheese.
The end of the road. Is that a truck or is that a fuel dump?
Joe, search for.
Yep.
Alright.
I think it's a dump of some kind.
Alright.
Whoa!
What's going on?
Sweeping the compound. It sounded like it was a misfire.
Fire!
We got contact in this building.
Which building?
This building, the one we're right underneath.
Roger, I'm gonna open up
contact
on the.
Contact down the hallway there,
4.
Dragon.
Grizzly's down.
Opening up on top floor. Opening up on top floor.
Somebody come upstairs and get him. Fuck. I better not fucking fall off this. Yeah, he's in the way. Can you drag him?
Cease fire.
Clear it. Go.
All right. Come on, move down. We got to get Grizzly out of the way. He's blocking the entire staircase.
God damn it.
Just move him over here and... Yeah, okay. He's about to fall off. And he's floating. Grizzly is fucking floating. Here we go. Alright, bringing him down. As soon as I clear the stairs, go up. Go.
Go.
I'm on it, but I'm clear. These guys must be wearing body armor because that took like 5 shots.
Yeah.
Where's Delaware? Is he still on TeamSpeak?
Yeah, I'm coming to you.
Oh, cool. Alright, I need you to get Grizz up.
Hey, that shed over there has a shitload of
roof clear, second floor clear!
I don't know if it's just part of the game or not.
Roger. Send it to your fire team lead.
Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Grizz, are you alright, Grizz?
Yep, I'm up.
In the other building here.
I can pop morphine on myself, thank you.
Alright, check the roof.
Took out our basket up.
This building is coming.
Watch that building to our north.
Yeah, that's clear.
Okay, copy. I'm gonna go ahead and... Roger, I'm gonna breach. Breaching.
Hey, Gunner.
Garage. Clear.
Second floor. Roger.
Clear. It's clear. Checking rooftop. Rooftop's clear.
What are they shooting over there? There's no one there. I'll just clear it.
There might be some. No, I have no idea.
Check it, Chad.
Across the street, I haven't checked.
Friendly coming down.
Hey, Welch, before you go in there,
copy.
See that shit over there where Joe's at?
Found a weapons cache.
There's a weapons cache, I think, over where Joe's at. Right. Hey, Joe, I think there's a weapons cache in that shed with you.
Hey, you want me to blow up these two trucks sitting here so they can't use it to come after us?
Yes.
Shooting out their tires. Trucks are disabled.
Trucks are really disabled.
Oh, that's neat.
Where the fuck is the
informant?
Where's the informant? Can you see him?
Negative.
Informants are like, Walamarov. Did not see anything, Mr. Habibi, Americani.
The next checkpoint.
I think we're out of checkpoints.
We are.
intel or anything?
Well, if he was shooting at him, I'm sure that he had no choice but to kill him.
Where? Copy, coming.
Can I see if I can blow up that fuel depot from here? Hey, is it alright if I try and blow up the fuel depot from here? Just for the fun of it.
Alright, I found a note covered in blood. It, all it says is 005005. Well,
yeah.
You said 005005?
On the whole one. Fire on the whole two. Fire on the whole three.
Right.
Looks like these guys are clean.
Come on down, we're gonna mount back up.
I really want to blow up that fuel tank from here.
Where the fuck are we going?
Are we late truck again?
Guess so.
Roger. Orienting to the front.
Copy, holding. Dad.
Come on, you freaking rocket science. What the hell? You always late.
Hey, shut up. Do the net. Hey, so I sent a claim more to try and blow this shit up. It says weapon or explosives code 2.
Blow it via interact with yourself. I don't really know what those codes mean.
I think it means you have to self-blow it yourself.
Oh boy.
I heard that.
Come on, internet superheroes. Somewhere, we're way ahead of you. You need to jump up in vehicle to catch up with us.
Yeah, where are you guys?
We're down by the canal.
We'll wait for him. We are currently holding in grid break 029009.
Okay.
We'll go ahead and wait for you.
What if you can blow the side out of one of these canals and then watch the water just rush out of it?
Good lord, what are they doing?
That's a rocket science for you. Always taking their time.
Yeah, well, you know, perfection takes time.
I don't even know if it's... I couldn't interact with it, so I just wonder if it's actually part of the map.
What, the canal?
No, the explosive cache he was looking at.
Oh, roger.
Come on, you guys gotta catch up. Waiting on you, Dad. So they're northeast of us by about about half a mile or so. Hey, thanks, Tosku. Much appreciated.
Turn the vehicle around and come get me.
Copy, on our way. Alright, we're gonna go get him. We're Oscar Mike. You like that braking skills, homie?
Go.
Yeah, it took you about 3 seconds to stop.
Alright, that's one, we're rolling. I screw finally pulled their heads out of their asses.
So much hate, Dad. Jesus. Oh yeah, I know. Doing a hot insertion tucks, it sucks. Especially if the AI are good shots. But it is pretty funny if you pull it off.
Hey, I gotta go, guys.
Alright, Welch, I got it. I'll take over as team lead.
Later, y'all.
Later, man. Somebody switch over to 30.1 and maintain comms with squad, because I'm driving right now.
Roger. I got
sexy.
Roger.
Yeah, since the new release, there's been a lot of cool stuff that came out. It's really nice. I haven't actually played on the Tenoi map, it's just been custom maps for the most part. Copy. I know, right? And I just got shot in the face. I would get Apex, that's really fun. The campaign itself is worth it. I would wait till the sale though. I wouldn't pay like the full $34.99. And my game crashed, so with that, I gotta get going, guys, so apologies for that.
Alright, Grizz.
Alright.
Roger. What the fuck, man?
Let's just go.
Alright.
Bravo.
Sorry about that, guys, but I'm gonna go ahead and get going. My game crashed since the latest Apex update's been kind of wonky, so thanks. Thanks for watching. Much appreciated. I'll be back later on tonight.